लेट्स लुक एट दिस क्वेश्चन. 3a प्लस हाफ ऑफ रूट बी होल थिंग अंडर रूट माइनस 3a माइनस हाफ ऑफ रूट बी होल थिंग अंडर रूट इज इक्वल टू 2, वेयर a इज अ पॉजिटिव इंटीजर एंड b लाइज इन द रेंज 90 टू 160. फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ b. ओके, फर्स्ट थिंग आई एम डूइंग इज आई एम टेकिंग 3a टू बी इक्वल टू m एंड हाफ रूट बी टू बी इक्वल टू m. So effectively what I have is under root m plus n minus under root m minus n is equal to 2. Squaring both sides, here I will get m plus n plus m minus n minus 2 times of m square minus n square. Square root of this, and this is equal to 4. Now I can replace n and n get cancelled. I'm left with 2m, which is equal to 6a minus 2m square. I will keep the m square right now because they have a power half there. Minus n square is equal to 4. I can cancel out 2s from everywhere. I get 3a and 2. Let and this is raised to the power of, let me take this to the other side, this to this side, I will get 3a minus 2 is equal to m square minus n square raised to the power half. Again squaring both sides, here I will get 9a square plus 4 minus 12a is equal to m square minus n square, or 9a square, wonderful, minus b by 4. This is what I get. Fine. So this is cancelled. This is cancelled. I am left with b by 4 is equal to, b by 4 is equal to 12a minus 4, or b is equal to 48a minus 16. B is equal to 48a minus 16. Now I have to find the potential value of B within this range. 48 into 2 leads me to 96. 96 minus 16 is not good enough. The smallest such value hopefully that you can see is 32. You add 48 to it, you reach 80. Not good enough. You add 48 to it, you reach 128, which lies in this range. So fine, just for peace of mind I will again add a 48 to it to see if it crosses the threshold of 160. Indeed it does, it reaches 176. So the only acceptable value of B would be 128.